time for another Magic Medical Minute, brought to you by the Florida Hospital Medical Group.
I had a patient who came to me after he survived a heart attack. We determined that he had undiagnosed coronary artery disease caused by high cholesterol. Changes to his diet and exercise routine, along with medications to lower his cholesterol, put him on a much healthier path. Hello, I'm Dr. Hector Lozano, a board-certified cardiovascular specialist treating patients throughout Central Florida. Because coronary artery disease often develops over decades, you may not notice a problem until you have a significant blockage or a heart attack. A blood cholesterol screening can make you aware of your risk and help you avoid a life-changing event.
This has been another Magic Medical Minute, brought to you by Florida Hospital Medical Group.